brilliant kuzwayo uhlangela brilliant.
Aw brilliant I warrior.
Amazing.
Umfana ohloniphayo.
Brilliant brilliant.
The man that you came to celebrate here, brilliant kuzwayo, who unfortunately had to take early retirement from soccer because of injuries. Now at this point of his career, this event was used to motivate others who were listening that no matter what you have as problems in your life, if you have a greater vision, you'll proceed and achieve that vision.
The biggest challenge we have in the PSL of football, even though Babusukazi lapha ku team yakhe ku NFD, is this young man understanding that the career can be cut short. It's a talent that they must develop themselves. Go to school, but it never ends. Even if your career, you're disabled, you can still do something.
Now I'm gonna become a businessman. So I need academics to actually better myself academically. So it's exciting, it's a new journey, and I'm really excited for it.
Our pride and our role and our duty is to make sure that now beyond the podium, beyond the stadiums, how is Brilliant going to do in business? And can we as a Durban Chamber play a role in making sure that he becomes also a brilliant businessman?
Le phupho lakhe mangathatha ETS Galaxy as an example, akukho ukungabaza ukuthi liyofezeka. Definitely.
To youth in here, it's very important to go to school, study, but most importantly, respect. Respect will take you in open doors for you that you don't think would be open. Thank you to PRC, especially Mama Poloba, for actually initiating this day for me. I'm really grateful opportunity. It couldn't be possible without them. So thank you so much.